Hi friends! Welcome back to yet another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to remove, to get future Google Chrome updates, you'll need Windows 10 or later, Chrome notification. In order to fix this issue, go to Start. Inside the search bar type Run. And hit the Enter key. Inside Run type regedit. Then click on the OK button. And accept the user account control if prompted. Now expand hkey_local_machine. Also, you can do the same process inside hkey_current_user. Now expand software. Again expand policies inside the software. Right-click on policies and then go to new. Inside the new select key. Change the name of this key to Google. Again right-click on Google and select new. Inside the new select key. And again change the name of this key to Chrome. Inside Chrome click right. And then go to new and select DWORD, 32-bit, value from dropdown. Change the name of this key to SuppressUnsupportedOSWarning. Now right-click on this SuppressUnsupportedOSWarning key, and select Modify option. A dialog box will be open. Here change value data to 1. And then click on OK button. Now again, reopen Chrome. Here the info bar warning is no longer showing.
Please subscribe this channel, like and share this video.